Hi everybody, my name is Sally from the Mean Movement, helping you look and feel great in movement, mindset and health. Today is a video of a whole body workout and I'm starting with some heel elevated front squats. Now the reason why I'm doing heel elevated is because it gives me more range and it allows me to get a little bit lower whilst focusing more on my quads. I've got a kettlebell here, but you can use a barbell or any kind of weight in front. It just encourages your torso to be more upright. I've done about 8 reps and I'll do that about 4 or 5 times depending on my energy levels. Now I've got one of my favorite movements, back barbell squat with a high bar. I don't know if you can see, but I've got no shoes on. The reason why I've got no shoes on is it just allows me to kind of get the grip on the ground, and sometimes if I wear shoes there's a bit of a heel elevated, so I can just focus on my form. I finish off today's session with 8 American kettlebell swings. They're a little bit different because I've got my arms all the way above my head. And then I've got 5 rounds of 5 seconds on the aero bike just to get my heart pumping. I'm doing 3 rounds of this. You should try this one when you get a chance. You can always alternate or get rid of the aero bike if you don't have access to that and just use a rower or even a treadmill. I hope you enjoyed this session of Move and Feel Great. My name is Sally and I'll see you next time.